she's gonna be trouble.
Hey!
You're in here for a violent assault.
The feelings are caught. Some that I love.
I don't have any hymns.
So it's tough looking back when I thought what I thought.
Well, a few women may know me through my businesses.
Oh, yeah? What do you sell?
Sex. Let me guess, you've got an opinion on that too?
Not especially. No.
You can handle yourself, you've got a cool head. You want to be my guardian angel?
So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life.
I've come down on you like a ton of shit.
I'm sure that's true.
You find desperate young girls and you suck them in and you get them hooked on drugs and then you use them.
You call yourself a feminist, but then you assume that these women are dumb and can't make up their own minds. That's Zara. She's a business associate. Is that fucking you?
You
set you up.
You hurt Cherry.
She'll be dead by the count. You pussycat. Hey, I need some gear. Have you fucking got any on that? Take a fucking chill pill.
Don't tell me you fucking...
I don't need it. I like it. I think we can help each other. Kaz is the only person standing between you and Ali. You know you're the only woman I ever gave my heart to.
So I feel afraid.
You got a funny way of showing your love. Fucking somebody else.
You say he wasn't me and it don't mean a
all
thing.
All we need now is a cigarette.
So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life. Need you in my life, no.
So
cry, 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 you don't even have to try. Don't even have to try. I didn't know you were a sociopath.
You did this, Rita!
Kaz popped up. Oops.
Sociopath.
If I wasn't getting out of here, I would slit your fucking throat.